The man who assassinated Senator Robert F. Kennedy in Los Angeles in 1968 has once again been denied parole. Sirhan Sirhan, who is now 78, got the latest denial today in a hearing at Donovan State Prison in Otay Mesa, where he is serving out a life sentence. In 2021, a panel recommended parole for Sirhan, but Governor Gavin Newsom reversed that decision, saying he still poses a threat to public safety. Sirhan will be eligible for another parole consideration hearing in 2026.